is a freaking rocket right now. Low boost and high boost. Switch on the fly. So right now for 12 pounds. So you can see it's good, but I just switched to sport mode. That'll give us 16 pounds. So here's sport mode high boost. Really cool to be able to go to low. And then go to high boost. That was the same exact input from my right foot. And you can see the difference second time. So I'm gonna find a clear spot here. I'm gonna data log the low boost. I'm going to flip it, data log the high boost. You'll be able to see the difference. All right, so we're recording. So that was 12 pounds, almost exactly right there. Now we're gonna go to sport mode. See, I flipped the switch. We're recording. 16. That was 12 pounds on the low boost setting, 16 pounds on the high boost. Switch on the fly, baby. All right, we're gonna run this again. Made a few tweaks. See how she's pulling. Past these cars. We only got a tiny, tiny bit of knock retard, which, you know, is possible in a lot of scenarios. So we're going to continue to monitor that. But this thing is running really, really good right now. 16 pounds of boost. And I don't have the intake or the catch can on here yet, so I need to go get those things put on. And see how she does. Gonna give it another little run here. We put it in four-wheel drive because I'm getting ready to hit a dirt road. This thing is definitely rolling out really good. This thing freaking rips right now. Like, really good. It feels really, really damn good. This thing gets a little freaking rowdy now. thing's freaking running good.